Hello world! We want to share with you exciting news! The Dexter exchange is released! Dexter is a really excellent product, where you can exchange Tez tokens and also earn more Tez by providing token liquidity. So here is a small tutorial for you on how to use the Dexter exchange. Let's get started! First of all, you need to install Thanos wallet extension. It's trivial. Open a site, install the extension, then create a new wallet, set a password and click continue. Then you need to save the seed phrase. Don't worry, it's not my actual seed phrase. And that's it. The wallet is ready and now we need to fill it with XTZ and the token which is traded on the Dexter. For example, ETZBTC. If you don't have it, the best way to get one is our Atomex wallet with built-in Atomex swaps. Select the currency, click convert and select the token you need. Set amount and confirm the conversion. When the exchange is completed, you can withdraw them directly to your Thanos wallet. So, when it's done, we can start using a Dexter. All you need is to click connect wallet and Thanos will be automatically connected to the service. My wallet address will be displayed here, but I won't show it for you, right? Okay, here we see an exchange tab. Set the needed amount and select the currency. Here we see the average exchange price. And on the advanced options button, you can set the price slippage. What is the slippage? Read here. Then click exchange and confirm it in the pop-up window. Next, we can add the sets to the liquidity pool. Click on this tab, pick the desired token and set the amount. Here you must have the equivalent of a token and XTZ coins, and for this you will receive the pool tokens. Then click add liquidity, confirm a transaction and wait till the transaction is applied. Check your wallet on TZKitty. Yeah, two transactions applied, which confirms the deal is done. Your pool tokens are shown here. So, for your assets, you have got the respective tokens of the liquidity pool and will gain a percentage of the DEX turnover, depending on your pool share. When withdrawing, you exchange liquidity tokens for the TZBTC or any other token and XTZ according to the current exchange rate. To check the overall pool data, you can open this tab. That's it! Feel free to use it and enjoy the great products of our awesome Tezos community. See ya!